Hey guys, this is Jared Pelly with NSD Sports Performance, and we're going to go over one of my favorite mobility exercises, Spider-Man. Spider-Man's a great drill to open up the hips. We find that with a lot of our athletes, they lack stride length, and back to our speed equation, stride frequency, or speed equals stride frequency, how many times I get my feet on and off the ground, times stride length, how much power can I put in the ground. It's not necessarily always how far are your steps going. It is and it isn't. I like to think it more as how much power am I putting in the ground to get to my next step. So an athlete with a tight hip is not going to have the ability to open up that leg really high and open up that stride so they can put power in the ground, because if my knee's here, I'm going to put more power if I get my knee up. So we find with this drill, it's a great drill to open up the hips, get separation of the knees, because you want to open your strides up. And this is a Spider-Man. So, Blake, if you could come over and demonstrate. Blake's going to get down over here. So, I'll tell you what. So, Blake, he's going to put his left foot by his left hand. He's going to sink his hip. Notice how his back leg's straight. He's going to put his head up and his chest up, sinking his hip even more, just like Spider-Man would. That's why the name's like that. And then he's going to climb up the field and switch. Okay, putting his foot by the hand, sinking his hip, chest is up. Notice the nice locked out leg. That's the Spider-Man. Great drill. Thank you.